My name is Rob Fox. I'm the chief pilot and demonstration pilot for Levaero Aviation. Today we are lucky enough to be sitting in a brand new Pilatus PC-12 NGX, and I'm just going to go over a few of the differences in the cockpit from the previous model, the NG. When we're sitting in the NGX, first thing that pops into mind when people see is now we have a touchscreen controller replacing the old multifunction button controller. Touchscreen controller is very easy to use, stabilize your hand on either side of the unit, very easy single pilot use. In addition to that, we also are now equipped with full FADEC system in this airplane. So Pilatus' system is the electronic propeller engine control system, EPEX for short. So we no longer have a condition lever in the controls, just the PCL and the flaps. When we start the engine, we just move one switch to run, hit the starter button, and let the system take over. No manual controls for fuel whatsoever by the pilot. In addition to that, we also now have full auto throttle, new to the NGX, and with that came new autopilot controller. Same autopilot controller that is in the PC-24, if you're familiar with that. But yeah, it really cleans things up. As far as the auto throttle, flying single pilot, it really allows you to focus on the other aspects of flight. You're not having to worry about your power changes at all. The system works seamlessly from the moment you take off till just before landing. Leave it in FMS speed schedule and let the auto throttle do the work. Takeoffs, arrivals, you name it, and it's controlling your power to get the optimal power setting and speed setting as you set it. We also have, new to the NGX, prop low speed mode. So down here on the lower console, there's just a single button. And basically what that'll do is you push that one button and it takes the prop RPM from 1700 RPM down to 1550. Doesn't sound like much, but it makes a noticeable difference for the level of noise in the airplane. Especially for passengers in the back, they're able to hold a conversation without raising their voice, no headsets required, and it's just a push of the button. And you can use that prop low speed mode for every phase of flight except for takeoff and go around. One other advancement in this cockpit to previous ones is the trim interrupt button. Trim interrupt used to be a toggle switch. It's been replaced by a push button just to aid in the speed. If you were to have a trim runaway situation, just a single push button, interrupt that trim and move on. One more new feature is the new audio panel. So new audio panel is full Bluetooth connectivity. So you can make phone calls, you can have your audio system over that, all connected to your wireless device. I think that just about wraps up the major improvements that we've had in the cockpit of the NGX. So thanks for joining us here, and we'll see you next time.